Have you ever wondered how over 2,000 staterooms are made on a cruise ship? My mind was blown after I found out because most of the time the cabins don't even touch the ship until they are complete or near completion. Prior to being placed, or I should say slid onto the ship, the cabins are fully tested, such as the water, electricity, and just make sure everything is functioning properly. Once the cabin is furnished and finished, a crane pulls it up and squeezes it right into place. Then they repeat the process over 2,000 times. I always thought cruise ship cabins were made on the ship itself, but I guess not.